Hi, this is Elizabeth from the publication team at MIT OpenCourseWare. I'd like to show you some videos we've published to help you learn about calculus, how it works, and why it is important. You can find them in the Supplemental Resources section under Mathematics. The series is called Highlights of Calculus and was developed by MIT Professor Gil Strang. What you'll find here is a collection of videos that introduce the basic ideas of calculus. It's for high school students, college students, or anyone who might need help understanding or remembering the subject. Let's take a look at big picture of calculus. You can watch the video here, or you can download it for free from iTunes U or the Internet Archive locations. There's a brief description, as well as a more detailed index of the topics and where to find them in the video. Each video begins with an outline of the content to be covered. As Professor Strang presents the calculus lesson, text appears on the lower part of the screen to reinforce key points.
Will help. For me, calculus is about the relation between two functions. And one example for those two functions, one good example, is function one, the distance traveled. What you see on a trip meter in a car. And function two, the one that goes with distance, is speed.
Summary slides and practice problems, including an audio track, are available to help guide you through the material. There is also a link to his free calculus textbook. This program is also available through MIT OpenCourseWare's Highlights for High School. It includes the same videos and other materials found on the main OCW site. I'm pleased to report that thousands of people have viewed this program since it was first published in May, and the feedback has been wonderful. I hope you enjoy learning about the highlights of calculus, too. If you'd like to receive updates on newly published courses and staff picks like this one, please sign up for our newsletter. OpenCourseWare is free to use, but we rely on donations from users like you to support our publication.